Hello everyone, my name is ConfuseCode26. I got you some Halo 5 gameplay here. Now, I was gonna show you guys some some Infinite Warfare gameplay, but apparently I had to move the game to another hard drive because the new update for it couldn't go on to the main hard drive because I have so many games installed on the main hard drive, so I had to move it to the extra hard drive. I did do a practice game before this. I experienced a bunch of bull. It's not the same Halo as I remembered from before. The Halo I remember is... Oh, let me get my mic off real quick. Alright, the Halo I remember is fun, and the logic... not bullcrud. This game, however, different. I experience a lot of bull. Like, let's see, me trying to shoot far range with an SMG, couldn't get the kill at all. But the enemy does the same thing, and yet they get the kill. Can someone explain that logic for me real quick? Because that would very much help, because I don't remember any of that logic happening before. Alright, so I decided to do, the social thing. I guess it's like custom maps made in Forge, I'm guessing. It's Community Slayer, so I assume so. Real quick before the game starts, don't expect good gameplay from this. Alright. I'll take this. Thank you. Oh, so we're on red team? Alright. Oh, you know what? I like doing, hip fire better. Okay. That logic I could understand, because you definitely can kill each other at the same time. This guy from behind.
Fire at bridge wing.
Alright. You know, if you guys enjoy the gameplay you see, ask me if you want me to do more of these Halo 5 videos, because, you know, I might do more. Ow. I don't know, sometimes I try to do other games, because, who knows, because if I do one thing, it might become a thing on the channel that I might do more often, and that grenade did not go as far as the second one did. Boom, get wrecked, kid. Now, this is a little bit of Halo that I remember here. Unlike that last game I had. Okay. The assault rifle sucks in this one, by the way. Ooh, yeah, I'll take this. Alright, where am I shooting? Ah. Let them take the bait for me. Oh, okay, he has shotgun. Okay. He had to be invisible. That's the only way, dude. Oh, okay, that's how much time I have up there. Okay.
Ten seconds to sniper rifle.
Oh man, dude. I'm having much better luck in this game.
Sniper rifle's ready.
Probably invisible then. That would probably have been the only way I would have known he was there. Doing that in Halo. It's just like fun, just like going up behind someone and just sticking them with the plasma grenade. All right. This. Okay. Oh, I'm. You know what? I'm gonna try to get a kill with this. Oh god, nope. I couldn't get the time. Someone came up behind me, dude. I got a pack. Okay, I got 100 REQ points and some more boosts. Huh, cool. But anyway, if you guys like this video, leave like a drop comment. And don't forget, I do have a Twitter poll in the description of this video of what I will stream over the summer. If you guys want me to either play Call of Duty Zombies, Call of Duty Multiplayer, Overwatch, Competitive, please go ahead and check out the poll and vote there so I know what I can do most of the summer on my live streams. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, a drop a comment, subscribe to me for more videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.